I've had enough of this, you know.
She started crying. I've never seen her like this. It just shows how bad things have got.
This behaviour is not only affecting me, it's really affecting everybody now, and it's got to stop.
I just can't deal with these stupid women sabotaging everything because they're jealous to the core.
And she gets her bags and she walks and said she's never coming back. Well, that's the best news I've heard all day.
Is this the end of Jen's dance team? I don't know.
Never been reduced to tears in a professional environment in my life ever. I've been through some yeah. I'm not prepared to take it anymore, so.
Don't know what's gonna happen next week. What if she doesn't come back?